What's going on, everyone? This is Cadman Cycling. Welcome in, welcome back to the channel. Stage 7, Tour de Zwift. This is the Category C ride, the short one. Did the standard ride yesterday. Bit longer, bit more climbing. This one will take us around the Hilly Route Reverse. It's a pretty short one. This one's less than 10K, around 9.5. Total elevation is just under 100 meters, I believe. So I've done the hilly route, gone up the Zwift KOM. Haven't done it in the reverse direction though, so we'll see how it works out. I think the climb is a bit more gradual in this direction. It's a pretty steep climb on the normal hilly route. This one might be a bit longer, but grade not quite as bad. We'll see. The climb doesn't hit till the second half of the ride, so we'll try to find a good speed. This is going to be a fast one. The watts are going to be up for sure. The heart rate's going to get up quickly. Just try to find something that we can hold on to, give it everything we got up the climb, and see where that puts us. Got about 250 riders here today. 10 seconds before we get started. Zwifting with Granny's in the house, so good to see her here too. Get the watts up, get started. Thanks for joining. This is going to be a fast one. It's going to be a lot of pain for a short time period. This is what I love though. Love the short crits. We'll see what we got. This one's got an added hill. We'll go through the S's first. That'll take us to the Zwift KOM. Those S's can be tricky. Some rollers, some quick up and downs. I feel like a fraud right now, sitting at the front of this ride. Hey, enjoy it while it lasts. That's all I'll say. Heart rate's up early. Speed's up early. And we're already almost a third of the way through. Like I said, this is a quick one. A lot of the climbing still left though. Legs are killing. Like I said, it's just all out today. Pedal to the metal, see what we got. Alright, well, I think the climb's coming up. I've pretty much demolished my legs going into it, so let's have some fun. Bye friends, see you later. Holy cow, less than 1K left already. That was so much fun. Man, I love these short races. Oh. That was tough and punchy. Escalator sure hits it on the head. Thanks for hanging in there. This was a short one, but had a lot of fun with it. Got a new route badge. Haven't done this one before. Thanks for being here. A couple more days of stage 7. Then we're on to the last one over the weekend. Thanks for watching these videos. If you like them, please hit that subscribe button. And until next time, this is Cadman Cycling. See you on the next one. Bye.